remain. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping to be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the New England Patriots and the Kansas City Chiefs. The Patriots coming to this knowing defense is going to play a big role, and much of that is going to come down to being opportunistic and dictating the tempo of the game. If they can do those two things at home, they'll have a very good chance to put this game in the win column.
And he's trying to be desperate with the broadcast.
So with that, let's get up to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Here are Brandon Gotten and Chad Davis.
And hello again, that's everybody. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gotten here in the booth. And Chuck, you take a look at this matchup.
That's fine.
I don't know if it's going to be one in the trenches from the quarterbacks out, whatever. It's going to be a good game.
Oh, without a doubt. I can't wait to see the big fellas have an impact. We're always spotlighting those wide receivers and quarterbacks and running backs and even the defensive back. But the big guys, I can't wait to see which one takes the balance for their team.
And he takes us all the way across midfield into enemy territory down to the 40-yard line.
That's right. I'm trying to see.
On first down, Murray. Looking at a run. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. 14 yards is the pickup there in the New England first down.
Damn.
Boy, that's a good team. I guess the name he took from.
I hate it.
Think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where players are going to be before they actually open. I think it helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
Back to throw. The swing pass caught, and he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Marvin Harrison, 26
yards. Didn't get to them. You have to. Francine conversation that clicked.
No, it's a never say never situation. But to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish him off.
Like, you heard the noun, you know the verb, you may or may not be coming.
Thing we need is a
so in the noun part,
and what happens is guys get over eager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle.
Somewhere within that is the quarters that results in the verb action input.
Now an important extra point here to stretch
play.
This lead to a field goal.
Kind of like a...
He's got it, and this is indeed up to a three-point lead.
Pass the wall or something like that. Oh. And he should have hit wall, but some smidge of code was right there, type thing that means. It was standing through wall, but they're
here's not Tucker now out to keep this one away. And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line.
Well, that convinced me.
And now here comes Kansas City. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations all the time. They know that
he can't get a foul off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Clock running as Burrows hurries to try to get his guys set.
91 speed. Come on, Bo. Come on, Bo. 91.
Yeah. Where's Full Juice?
See
you
later.
Full Stern with him. Bring it.
They'll wind up getting four there on his own, but it will leave him down.
They're burning. They're burning.
That's a big loss right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football.
Yep.
To get it back. Instead, bounce right back on it. Keeps possession.
Do it with that.
And it's
Patrick.
And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return and a Patriot touchdown. This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room. Boy, they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave him a comfortable lead.
I gotta write up the second part of the moment for some reason. It's not that good of a deal on me.
Tucker now for the extra point. Now his guys will take a 10-point lead.
Yeah. Math was involved, but to me. Announcers?
So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that double return for a score. Fielded about a yard deep. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line. And now here comes
he's gonna get right.
They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Two-score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back, and then score again. But they can't worry about the last 2 points.
The only thing that
matters is scoring quickly. Then they'll take it from there.
Kieran Scrubbin on the play, and that'll make this a second down.
He's too fast for me. Oh. It's got some strength, it's not the same. It's a
tall jump.
They
decided to do the dime package. Yeah. Six DBs.
Yeah, you're right, they've got six out there. Back to throw, Bulls. Oh, man, the tight end Rodgers.
Yes.
And he's got the first down at about the 38. That goes for a Chiefs first down, 14 yards. And he spikes it with just a shade under a half a minute left. 29 seconds on the clock.
All right, give me a quarter. Man.
10 yards still left on second down.
Yeah, flooding tubes are going with 7 secondary.
Bortles to throw. An incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free.
Well, it's in the fourth quarter, and he's trying to throw down field. So Alex Smith might be hitting his receivers. He's going to have to get it from 7 defenders in the air. And he's back. Which he's doing. But that was a catch in the middle. And they don't have any timeouts, so he's going to have to spike.
The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit.
11 seconds, 10 down. May or may not make it with an onside kick.
Offense walks to the line for play number 7 of the drive. Now Bortles. He's going right fly. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off by Paul Krause. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here down 2 scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. But I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
The Patriots in the victory formation as they'll take the knee. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
Can do. It's a nickel or dime or nickel 335. It's what other people do. It's the quarter, man. It's a nickel. I heard a voice of this book in him saying, I'm not, this is why I am.